हेलो स्टूडेंट, केजी क्लासेस में आपका स्वागत है। आज हम आपको द हेरिटेज ऑफ इंडिया रिटन बाय एएल वॉसम के एक्सप्लेनेशन के बारे में बताएंगे। फर्स्ट, महात्मा गांधी वाज लुक्ड ऑन बाय मैनी से लेकर के देन टू एनीथिंग इंडियन पैरा। सेकंड है, रेफरेंस है, दीज लाइन्स हैव बीन टेकन फ्रॉम द लेसन द हेरिटेज ऑफ इंडिया रिटन बाय एएल वॉसम ए ग्रेट ब्रिटिश स्कॉलर। कॉन्टेक्स्ट, इन दीज लाइन्स द ऑथर शोज दैट महात्मा गांधी वाज द सिंबल ऑफ एंशियंट इंडियन कल्चर। एट द सेम टाइम गांधी जी वाज डीपली इन्फ्लुएंस्ड बाय द यूरोपियन कल्चर आल्सो। एक्सप्लेनेशन, द पीपल ऑफ इंडिया एंड द पीपल ऑफ यूरोप रिगार्ड गांधी जी एज ए ट्रू फॉलोअर ऑफ द हिंदू कल्चर, बट दिस इज ए रॉन्ग आइडिया बिकॉज गांधी जी फॉलोड वेस्टर्न कल्चर आल्सो। गांधी जी लव्ड द डाउन ट्रोडन पीपल एंड डिसलाइक्ड द रिजिड कास्ट सिस्टम ऑफ इंडिया। सच एन आइडिया इज फाउंड इन एंशियंट इंडियन कल्चर आल्सो, बट द लिबरलिज्म ऑफ महात्मा गांधी इज ए गिफ्ट ऑफ यूरोप। इट इज द इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ 19th सेंचुरी लिबरलिज्म दैट मेड गांधी जी सो लिबरल टू द डाउन ट्रोडन एंड सो मच अंगेस्ट द रिजिड कास्ट सिस्टम ऑफ इंडिया। हेरिटेज मीन्स उत्तराधिकार, सिंबल मीन्स प्रतीक, रिगार्ड मीन्स मानते हैं, डाउन ट्रोडन मीन्स पीड़ित पद दलित, रिजिड कास्ट सिस्टम मीन्स कठोर जाति व्यवस्था, लिबरलिज्म मीन्स उदारवाद। नेक्स्ट है, फॉर गांधीज पैसिफिज्म बी मस्ट से लेकर के इनोवेटर देन ए कंजर्वेटिव। पैरा सेकेंड है, इम्पोर्टेंट है, रेफरेंस सेम है। कॉन्टेक्स्ट, इन दी लाइन्स द ऑथर फाइंड्स आउट द वेरियस इन्फ्लुएंसेस ऑन महात्मा गांधी। एक्सप्लेनेशन, महात्मा गांधी लव्ड पीस, ही प्रीच्ड एंड प्रैक्टिस्ड अहिंसा। ही हैज लर्नड दिस लेसन ऑफ पीस, लव एंड अहिंसा फ्रॉम द पोर्शन द सर्मन ऑन द माउंट रिटन इन द बाइबल। ही हैज रिसीव्ड दीज नोबल आइडियाज फ्रॉम द ग्रेट रशियन राइटर Tolstoy. Also, Gandhi ji is working for the uplift of women. He is doing it under the influence of the Western ideas in the field of social service. Gandhi ji advocates new and liberal ideas. He does not believe in following blindly the old, outdated and useless tradition. Preached and practiced means upadesh diya aur palan kiya. नॉवल मीन्स उत्तम, अपलिफ्ट मीन्स उत्थान, एडवोकेट्स मीन्स प्रचार करते हैं, लिबरल मीन्स उदार, आउटडेटेड मीन्स समय के साथ पुरानी पड़ गई। नेक्स्ट है, टुडे देयर आर फ्यू इंडियन से लेकर के प्रोग्रेस तक। पैरा थर्ड है, इम्पोर्टेंट है, रेफरेंस सेम है। कॉन्टेक्स्ट, इन दीज लाइन्स द ऑथर सेज दैट द पीपल ऑफ इंडिया आर प्राउड ऑफ देयर एंशियंट कल्चर। In the modern times, the Indian are prepared to modify their old culture for the good of their country. Explanation, Mr. A.L. Wasam writes that the people of India belong to different religions and various creeds, yet they all love their country. All of the Indians feel they had a glorious ancient culture, but the Indians are not blind followers of their ancient tradition. Today the progress and development of India is their first aim. For this aim, they are ready to remove the weak points, if any, of their ancient culture also. Next, politically and economically, India se lekar ke continuity of their culture. Para third, important hai. रेफरेंस सेम है। कॉन्टेक्स्ट, इन दीज लाइन्स द राइटर टेल्स अस द एटीट्यूड विच द इंडियन वुड फॉर्म टुवर्ड्स द यूरोपियन इन्फ्लुएंसेस इन द कमिंग ईयर। एक्सप्लेनेशन, द राइटर सेज दैट देयर आर सीवरल पॉलिटिकल प्रॉब्लम बिफोर इंडिपेंडेंट इंडिया। द इंडियन इकोनॉमी इज ऑल्सो अनडेवलप्ड एंड द इंडियन फेस सीरियस इकोनॉमिक प्रॉब्लम्स। Despite these serious problems, the people of India would work hard for a bright future. The author forecast with certainty that the Indians of the coming generation will not be blind followers of Europe. They would first know the utility of a new European idea before borrowing it from there. In the coming years, the Indian youth would be proud of their own traditions and culture and would not borrow things and tradition of Europe as their blind followers. Attitude means abhibrashti, drishtikon. Undeveloped means avikshit, grave means serious, gambhir. Forecast means bhavishvani karta hai. Next है, already after only 7 years of independence से लेकर के spectacular feat of synthesis. Important है, reference same है, context the writer point out the important changes which have taken place in India since achieving freedom. Explanation, according to the author, two significant changes have taken place in India. First, after achieving freedom, the Indian are leaving the habit of national self-condemnation. Second, they are also giving up the strong and foolish enthusiasm for cultural glory. The Hindu civilization is working for its synthesis. It modifies the new Western influences according to its need and culture. Thus, the new change get mixed into the good and old tradition of India. It is this synthetic nature of the Hindu culture that keeps it permanent. Significant means mahatpurn. Self-condemnation means atmaninda. Enthusiasm means ussah. Glory means gaurav. Synthesis means jodna ya milana. Next, the charm and graciousness of the Indian से लेकर के पुरुरवा and उर्वर्सी. Para fourth important है, reference same है, context in the lines the writer speaks about the basic elements of Indian culture. Explanation, the writer says that the Indian way of life is peaceful. It is full of charm and goodness. The Western way of life is mechanical. The beauty of the Indian way of life will not be affected by the labor-saving devices of the best. Indian civilization will continue. People will always love and stories of the heroes of the great epic, the Ramayana and the Mahabharata. They will find charm in the love tales of Dushyant and Shakuntala and of Purva and Urvarsi. Note, first, Dushyant and Shakuntala are the hero and heroine in the play Abhigyan Shakuntalam by Kalida. Second, Purava and Urvarsi are characters from the play Vikramorvisam by Kalidas. Elements means tattva, peaceful means shantipurn, labor saving devices means parishram, bachane wali vidhyan, civilization means sabhyata, epics means mahakav, charm means akarshan. Next, caste is vanishing. The process began long ago se lekar ke and it will never be lost. Para fifth important hai, reference same hai, context in these lines the author says that old tradition of India are changing. Even then, the old culture of India continues through the new changes. Explanation, in modern India people do not follow the caste system strictly. It has been disappearing since long, but now it is disappearing fast. The last generation and the present generation are almost free from evil influence of the rigid caste system. Once Indian followed their own family system, which is also changing under new influences. In fact, India is undergoing a complete change, yet it has not lost its contact with its old culture. Its old culture would never die. The new changes based on the old Indian tradition. Tradition means paramparaya, continuous means jari hai, disappearing means gayab hota ja raha hai, generation means pidi, evil influence means dusprabhav, rigid means kathor, caste system means jati pratha, base means adharit hote hain. Next hai, Ram Mohan Rai had sounded the theme से लेकर के गांधीज सक्सेसर. पैरा फर्स्ट, रेफरेंस सेम है, कॉन्टेक्स्ट इन दीज लाइन्स द ऑथर इन ए नट सेल रेफर्स टू द कंट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ सम ऑफ द ग्रेट Indians towards the social progress of India. Explanation: The author regards Ram Mohan Roy the first and a very strong advocate of the social reform in India. Next to him comes the name of the great nationalist saint Swami Vivekananda. Swamiji had declared that the highest form of worship to the great mother was service to society. There were some other Indian leaders like Mahatma Gandhi who called social service and religious duty as one and the same thing. This principle was adopted in actual action by Gandhiji and his followers. Next, in his social context se lekar ke class and caste. Para second reference same hai, context here. The author discusses the contribution of Mahatma Gandhi to the social reform in India. Explanation: Mr. Wasam writes that Gandhiji was not opposed to social changes. He liked to implement new social changes in the traditionalism of the Indian society. Some of the contemporaries of Gandhiji thought that his methods were slow and his field of work was narrow, but it was not so. The Hindus were the followers of the class and creed tradition, but Gandhiji successfully brought about a new social order with no rigid class or creed distinction. The new change was popular as it taught people to love one another as their equal. Next, the quiet and gentle happiness se lekar ke hectic base of the best. Para 4th reference same hai, context. In these lines, the author describes the feature of Indian culture. He also points out the difference between the Indian and the Western culture. Explanation: The long slavery and ignorance made the Indian people suffer from tyranny, disease, and poverty. Whenever the Indian society is free from such evils, people live quietly and happily. This is a usual way of living with the Indians. The Indians will not get lost in the excited manners of living of Europe and America. The writer believes that the Indian will surely go on following their own way of life, which is full of peace and tender joy. Next, much that was useless se lekar ke are open to all by law. UP board important hai. Reference same hai. Context: In these lines, the author describes the changes in the old bad tradition of India. Explanation: The author writes that many of the evils of the ancient Indian culture are now no more in practice. There had been certain barbaric tradition of public sacrifice in the Vedic age. The widows were forced to die on the burning pyres of their husband. Child marriage was in vogue among the girls, but all these evil traditions are now no more in fashion in modern India. The old custom of untouchability has also ceased to exist in India. The upper caste people do not hate the touch of the lower caste people. They travel in the same buses and worship in the same temples all together. Next, Hindu civilization bill se lekar ke devices of the best. Para 4th important hai. Reference same hai. Context: In these lines, A.L. Wasam praises Hindu civilization, the Bhagavad Gita and the Upanishad. Explanation: The author says that Hindu civilization, it is believed, will remain as such forever. The teaching of the Bhagavad Gita will always encourage the men who believe in action. The Upanishad will always encourage those who are interested in acquiring knowledge or wisdom. The Indian people's life has a charm and grace, and it will never lose it. Despite the Western influence of science and technology, India will retain her unique cultural, philosophical, and religious merits forever. Thanks, best of luck.